Blessed is the one who comes in the name of the Lord. That's hard to do in sign language in a way that makes sense. So what I've done is adapt it to a similar thought, but something that flows a lot better in the sign language syntax. So what we're going to do is start with God in heaven and have the one coming down to earth who is named Jesus. So this is the sign for Jesus. It's the nails in the hand. So I'm going to do that again. Blessed is the one who comes in the name of the Lord.